Come on, girls. It's leg day. Are you even ready for this? So I woke up in a funk. I'll be honest, I stayed up too late. I'll also be honest, I had some wine last night. And so I woke up just kind of like, and this morning I knew that that I was going to be doing a workout with Dalvette from The Biggest Loser. So if you want a little extra tonight, you can, or today, later, or after this, whatever, you can go to his Instagram. And we did a very quick little like 20 minute full body workout together. And I thought it would be fun to surprise him with this outfit. He was surprised. It was very fun seeing the look on his face. I hope I surprised you guys too. But I thought, you know, just take it up a notch today, you know? I got the leg warmers on, the Reebok two strap. See? Yes, it's legit. And of course, you know, the leotard, which is... All right, so anyways. You're gonna need to grab some dumbbells. And we are gonna do legs. Hi, Dina. Hey, Adrianka. We're gonna do legs today. I had some technical difficulties this morning, which is super frustrating. So please let me know if you cannot hear me, because Dalvette and I had a lot of technical issues. I don't know why, so I don't know. Can everybody hear me okay today, right now? I hope so. Okay, so what I need you to do is grab a chair, or you can use a couch, and you need your dumbbells, so let's all get set up. Okay, I won't do that anymore. Okay. Yes, Mindy. Oh, good. You guys can hear me. Good, 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 good. Loud and clear. Okay. Okay, so we've got dumbbells. Let's just warm up our legs really quick, and then we'll get into the first one. Make sure you got your chair or your couch. Hi, Karen. Okay. I'm already warm because I did my workout, so I about jumped into this, and that would have been a bad, bad, bad trainer. So let's warm you girls up. Okay, so let's start with some squats. So if you can actually, let's use our chair. Let's use our chair, okay? Just go down to the chair, tap your tush, and then come up. Let's just go down and up. And yes, our playlist is gonna be all 80s because, of course. Okay, down and up. All right, good. Now I want you to take the next 5 squats into a hop. Hop. Down, up, down. Give me 2 more of those. All right, now, hinges. Push that booty back and come in. All right, stretch the back of the legs. Okay, we're getting our hamstrings stretched out. Now I want you to reach, touch the ground. Come on up, reach. Touch. Come up. One last one. Come up. Big arm circles. Good. And hug yourself. Wrap myself around you. Okay, sorry. All right, next up, wrist circles. Jumpy jacks, because I'm so excited. And it goes with the music. All right, next part of the chorus, we're gonna go high knees. Ready? Good, all the way, all the way. Done. That's the workout, bye. Okay, just kidding, just kidding. Okay, so I'm amped up right now. I think I had 2 Nespressos and a lot of water. Okay, so I apologize ahead of time if I'm extra spastic. So we're gonna start with single leg chair deadlifts. Now, from your chair, I'm gonna show you without dumbbells. You are going to put one knee on the chair. Can you see that? The other leg, you don't want it straight down from your hips. You want the other leg forward a little bit and keep like a little soft bend in that knee. So I don't want it locked out. Soft bend. Now I want you to shoot your hips back. This looks very sexual, sorry. And then up. And where I want you to feel it is in this hamstring. So as if you're pushing your butt back and bringing your butt in. And if you have dumbbells, you're gonna hold them right next to this leg, skim them down, bring them up. Again, you are not using your back. You're not bending and pulling. You're hinging your butt back, hinging your butt in. Okay, we're gonna do left side and right side. And that is a lot of instruction, I know, but the first time we do this, I have to make sure that you know where you're supposed to be feeling it in the correct form. So that now I'm done with that. Okay, let me put the timer on. We're gonna start. You guys, we're working for 30 seconds today. Hold on. For some reason, my app is making me have ads. Give me 2 seconds and then we'll start. Okay, so grab those dumbbells. We're gonna be going here in just a couple seconds once this ad is over. All right, here we go. Let's start our workout. 3, 2, 1, down and up. Eyes up, back flat. Keep your eyes up, because once you put your eyes down, if you put your eyes down, you round. Eyes up. You feel the back of that leg. I feel mine. Roll on, Marty. Butt back, butt in. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna be going, taking it to the other side. So other knee is gonna go on there. Other knee on, leg in the front. Make sure that knee is soft. Eyes up, flat back. Here we go, ready? Down and up. Push the glutes back. Bring them in. Good, don't let your shoulders sink. Keep everything nice. We're just gonna do regular goblet squats. Feet apart, hold that dumbbell, and here we go. Down and up. Stay tall. Again, if you don't wanna hold the dumbbell this way, you can have dumbbells on your shoulders. Is not good. Because you all have side ponies today, right? That'd be silly if you didn't. 3, 2, 1. Oh, what did I do to myself? We're going into side planks with hip dip. Oh, okay, for this, we're gonna, no, I paused the wrong thing. Okay. We're gonna go elbow under our shoulders. You're gonna come up into a side plank. I want you to tap your hips and squeeze back up. All right, here we go. Ready? And plank, up, tap, and squeeze. Make sure these shoulders are stacked. Tap and squeeze. I don't want this hand on the ground. Get it off the ground. If that's too hard, just hold it. And a modified version would be just up on the knee like that. You'll still work your obliques. 3, 2, 1. Other side.
Oh, wait to come together.
All right, other side. Ooh, why do I always put side planks in when I'm tired? What's wrong with me? Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, up. Shoulders stacked. Tap and squeeze. Our music has stopped, but you won't. 10 seconds. Last 5, 3, 2, and 1. Huh. That was number 6. Stay down, we're gonna do heel touches. So, laying on your back, hands up, head up. You're gonna go side to side, get the pinky to the middle of your foot. Ready? And go. Head up. Palms are facing the ceiling. Reach, reach. Oh, this hurts after side planks. Whose idea was this? Oh, that was mine. That was dumb. But good and effective. 10 seconds. 5, 2, and 1. Huh. All right, number 8. Ground touches. So standing up, we're gonna go feet together, apart, touch the ground, just like that. All right, here we go, ready and go. Touch, stay tall. Good, that's the halfway point. Last 6 seconds. One more. Next one, we're gonna do a walk out with a jack. Plank jack at the bottom, jumping jack at the top. It's gonna look like this. Oh, my head, my sequin headband. Legs straight. You're gonna go down, walk it out to a plank, jack, walk it in, jack. You're probably gonna see my butt jiggle during this one. Sorry about that. All right, here we go. 5, 3, 2, 1. Straight down, walk out, jack. Walk in, jack. Back down, out, in. My hamstrings are so tight. Almost there, walk it out. And one more plank jack. Rest. Lastly, squat pulses. Grab that dumbbell. We're gonna sink down into a squat and just pulse it. So we're never gonna come out of it. We're gonna go down and we're just gonna pulse like this the whole time. And then we can get water. All right, this is gonna be good. Here we go. Ready, down. Pulse. Good. Stay down. Lots of tension on the quads. Oh my quad! Yeah, so by myself. cracking myself up right now. Woo. Yes. Pulse. Pulse. 10 seconds. Come on. Stay low. Get lower. Get lower for me. 4, 2, and 1. Who's dancing with themselves? These leotards seem like they would be so like cool, but they're so, I mean, like temperature wise, they are hot. This is hot. It is, and it's hot outside. This is a dumb day to choose this costume. Oh, but this is the good news about working out at home. Not only can you wear 80s costumes whenever you want, you can work out in less clothing and not feel like, you know, sometimes if you're at the gym, you don't really want to just wear your sports bra and your leggings because you're like, oh, you know, there's a lot of people around and maybe you're just not comfortable with that yet. But at home, you could be working out in your underwear right now and I wouldn't know. So anybody working out in their underwear? Your legs are sore from the other day. Yes. Whew. All right, we got to get into round two before the temperature in Ventura creeps up anymore. Oh my goodness. All right, let's get that chair. Get ready for those single leg deadlifts. Squats are next. I'm putting mine on my shoulder. Move your side pony though. Be careful. Here we go. Feet apart. Down and up. Squeeze that booty at the top. Stay tall. Right back into those heels. Side plank hip dips are next. Oh man, warm. Okay, use leg warmers. I don't need leg warmers today. Go, tap, squeeze. Here we go, we gotta get ready. pop it up. Tap. Good. Shoulders stacked. Ground touches. Over.